This graduation and coming out here and walking across the stage, that's for my parents. And it's for my kids because I've been a single mom, you know, of three right now, and I'm pregnant with my fourth child. And this is for them, to show them that you can always accomplish your goals and you can always accomplish your dreams if you work hard enough for it. There was times where I was just like, man, I don't know what to do. I can't do this no more.
Congratulations.
CTU was like, no, 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 no. Stick in it. You can do it. And paying for school, my work had a partnership with the college. They helped pay for a percentage of that schooling, and so it helped a lot. But it's a constant battle with myself. Like, can I do this? Am I strong enough? And now I have this resounding voice in the back of my head saying, yeah, we can, and we are, and we've done it. If I didn't keep going and I quit, then my kids would quit. They would think it's okay to quit. Mama didn't raise no quitter. Ultimately, all the struggles and hurdles and curveballs and crazy things that's happened in the journey of getting this degree, it's tested me as a person.
Your graduation present is to say to somebody else, if I did this, you can do this.
Hey, I have three kids. I'm pregnant with my fourth one. My parents aren't here to help me. I work full time. I support my family as sole provider.
Zanda, Janetha,
Bog. And everybody has an excuse as to why they won't do something or how come this situation is the hardest. Well, I'm here to tell you, if I can do it, anybody else can do it.
I did it.
It was awesome.
I'm so proud of you.
My name is Zanda Boggs, and I graduated with my bachelor's in information technology with a specialization in security from CTU.